My SuperUROP project is about making your program run faster.
Developing the iOS version of App Inventor in order to democratize cross-platform mobile development.
Routing of drones in communications-constrained environments.
Introduce economic and political factors into a machine learning model.
Helping teachers give better feedback on students' code.
This project was a new field for me. It involved computer vision and robotics.
We did a clinical trial with 3 donors and 11 patients.
I got the opportunity to try out one of these algorithms at the Boston Symphony Orchestra a couple weeks ago with very promising results.
Being part of this program has forced me to better summarize and communicate ideas.
Working one-on-one with my supervisor was extremely useful.
I want to do mobile development as a job, and so it gave me a very big full-year project to work on that.
It gives you some guidance and an opportunity to really know how to communicate your work in a professional and academic setting.
It gave me skills when it came to writing an actual proposal, writing a research paper.
It allowed me to like implement a product and add features to something that existed, which is something that I really love to do.
It forces you to take a problem and kind of break it down into its fundamental root causes. That's a great skill to have.